Hello guys, today we will talk about the lorises of India. So let's get started. Number one is Bengal Slow Loris. It is a small, furry, nocturnal primate. The slow loris has large eyes that dominate its face. Its fur can vary from ash gray to buff yellow, with head and shoulders a shade lighter. It has no tail. At night, its eyes shine a bright orange in torchlight. Males are distinctly bigger than females, but sexes are difficult to separate in the field, as females have a long clitoris that can be mistaken for a penis. If animal is in hand, the scrotum is diagnostic. The slow loris can hang upside down while feeding on exudates, gouging out dozens of characteristic holes into soft tree bark. Its distribution is throughout the northeast, more commonly south of the river Brahmaputra. The western distribution was believed to be the southern bend of the Brahmaputra, 26 degrees north and 90 degrees east. But more recently, there have been sighting reports in northern West Bengal. Its habitat is in subtropical and tropical semi-evergreen and evergreen forests at altitudes up to 2400 meters, but more commonly at lower altitudes. Next is Grey Slender Loris. The slender loris is the southern lanky cousin of the slow loris with an indistinct spinal stripe. It has two subspecies, Mysore slender loris and Malabar slender loris. The Mysore slender loris is slightly bigger and grayer than the Malabar slender loris. The more reddish brown Malabar species has closer set circular eye patches as opposed to the oval wide set ones of the former. Slender loris signposts trees by spraying urine on its palm and leaving scented handprints on the branches. Distributions are Mysore slender loris to the south of the river Godavari in the eastern ghats and the eastern slopes of the southern western ghats, and Malabar slender loris in the western slopes of the western ghats south of the river Tapti. They may overlap in the western ghats south of the Palghat or Palakkad gap. Its habitat is in open scrub jungle, drier deciduous forests, more in Mysore slender loris, and wetter evergreen forest, more in Malabar slender loris. That's it for today guys. Meet you in another video. Please like this video and subscribe my channel. Bye.